we're looking at the, you know, the expectations are now that you are going to be that person that will be taking that mantle to deliver that sub-10 and sub-20 performance for Nigeria for this coming Olympics and beyond. Is that too much of an expectation for you?
I'm gonna say goodnight to that for everyone really having the faith in me and believing like I can do it. I'm gonna say amen to that. So it's not really like getting like too much of expectation on me. No, I think that is part of my expectation. So I've passed through my youth, from youth Olympic, world youth, world junior. Now I'm in the elite stage of my life. So like, when you come to the elite stage of track and field, like there are some certain things you have to understand, that there are some certain times you need to run for you to get to the next stage. So it's something like you just have to like really expect and work at. It's not like you don't just sit down and expect things to happen. You have to work for it.
Right.
You have to work for it. You don't just sit down and like, you know, I'm ready. No, you have to work for it. So like that is what I'm saying. Like I'm in the process with my coach and my team, or my teammate. Like we're in the process of like working hard, getting ourselves ready physically, mentally, and you know, when the time comes, we just go there and do what you do, see the results. And
okay. Are you the type of athlete that loves training, or do you take exception to training?
I love training. I'm a kind of athlete that I love training. The way I get myself, like, if I don't really train, I feel like I'm losing out.
Okay. All right.
When I don't practice, I feel like I'm losing out. So it's something like I'm really, really, I love doing. Like, I practice because I know, like, even the Bible says, study to show yourself approved, a workman that needed not to be ashamed of his work. So it's like, you need to do something.
Amen. Amen.
You need to do something. Like, so I can't just sit down and when you don't know what other people are doing, other people are working out. They are not sitting down. Yes. So you need to go work out, like really, really work out. So when you start working out and you get to the game and you hit the results, you know you work hard for the results.
Definitely. Now, you know, on the lighter side of things, you are an up and coming, athlete who is now, I'll say, arrived at the elite level stage. So a lot of people are going to be kind of curious about who you are and what you do for fun. And, you know, you got a lot of fans out there who would like to connect with you on Facebook, on Twitter, on various social media. So what does Oduduru Divine do for fun when he's not training?
I'm not in practice, when I'm not in training, most time I spend most of my time dancing. Like, I just play music and I dance, or like I play games. Or I just like go out, like cash ball with my friends.
Okay.
I hang around with my friends and my teammates most time when I don't have anything doing. So like, I don't really waste most of my time outside because I just come back and, you know, stay be outside and inside at the same time.
All right. Very disciplined. Very disciplined. That's to be expected for an elite level athlete like yourself. That's to be expected. The thing is, you are, like I say, you are on the trajectory to stardom, to greatness, and not to put any pressure on you, but we're expecting your name to be amongst the elite for years to come. And I'm pleased to talk to you. I look forward to having more conversations with you as your career develops along the way. And I want to thank you. And for those out there who are listening, please pay attention to this name. This is a name that is going to be in the annals of history for years to come. And then, of course, it's a name that's going to be among the elite level of sprinters out there for the coming Olympics and beyond. So, Dudu, I want to thank you for coming on the program today. And I appreciate it very much.
Oh, the pleasure is mine. Thank you.
You're very welcome. I'm gonna go to the hospital.
town, don't you put you got Lukodusan? Berikisa mala like Mukodusan. Tezinaga nyaga nyzela likuzulo kunja. Do Kenya matraki rubi heba kare was fofusan. They say they love my songs, I was cynical. In all the spit, there's a whole police, I'll let you get on. And I can't hope on a bully, now we're sweetie, bam, shapa, shawanyana, vegan, bully, jam, chiniwa. Chiniwa. I'll shop a flag if you hold it now. And not today, boy, we suited up. If you got a family tree shirt, put it up. Tanga five skippers, who's pony so good, too good enough. But I know you're not the manate. The manate. The manate. The manate. The manate. The smartphone, one side, paparate. I don't know, buddy, let the manate. I wanna buy a Ferrari just so I say. Abanye bane 4-5, mine 4-5-8. Uskaba jinda bahu chuta papa. We been cool a fan duka papa. Rabashon, abarifona bakuta papa. Rutwa banangare MTN utwa data. Kibushu, abasad ntira balata one. We stay prepared, unga touch my chance. I'm from the A, if they ask your pounds. You can clearly see that I'm African like squads of France. Amara mara no, yana remonate. Repata piyanyana fela le mazate. Smartphone, one side paparate. I don't know body let the man arrive.
She'll take her hostage. And when I popped off on your ex, he deserved it. Cause he was talking shit about his neck, I made him learn quick.
Plenty niggas want her, but they can't handle her. She on a deal with real niggas like me.
Like
high speed, chasing like commander. When she hanging out the window, screaming out loud, free my peeps.
My peeps,
oh, protect my soul.
So
right now, the world's so cold.
Cool.
Do we know
the kid that's
rapping? The rules of the game is played. We don't snitch. Straight ride to the bloody.
You're mining in the backseat of the road.
Step beside me, you know I want you
to protect me. Together, always lean up on your writing. Got you tucked in when no one can ever know. Step beside me, you know I want you. Make you scream out when I bust your side. Always lean up. Do you love me? Got you writing in the backseat of the road. Stay beside me, you know I want you to protect me. We're together, always lean up on your writing. Got you tucked in when no one can ever know. Step beside me. You can scream out when I push you sideways.
This is a song dedicated to all the brothers and sisters that lost their lives due to gun violence. Stop the gun violence.
Crip, crip, lay.
Ungo melo, sichisa ngonge esenzaleni.